Hi, this is Jacqui Phillips. This is how to put makeup on like Edward Cullen. Twilight is the most famous movie of definitely our time right now. And a lot of people want to look like Edward Cullen. So they want that white, pale skin, that chiseled look. And it's actually a very simple way to attain it. Because all you're really needing to do is create the white, flawless skin and have a nice red lip. There's lots of ways to create the Edward Cullen look. You could use a foundation stick, you could use a cream foundation, and you can use airbrush makeup. The main things you want to make sure that you do is you want to make sure that you blend everything properly and use a really nice translucent powder to finish off the look. So now I have my skin really white. It's important to create that red lip to really finish off the look. So when creating a red lip, first you want to make sure that you line your lips perfectly so that the rest of the lipstick doesn't bleed. Next, you're going to want to use a really good lip stain or long-wearing red lipstick. I find that by using these, it makes the transformation much easier and it lasts a lot longer. So now I'm going to line my lips just so. I like to make my lips bigger, so I always line them a little bit bigger. And if you mess up, don't worry. Just get a sponge or use your finger and just adjust it. You just kind of wipe it and then you start drawing again. Next, you're going to go ahead and fill in the line and put on the red lipstick. Now, this is a lip tar, which I love because once they are on and they last forever. This is a lip tar by OCC. And you're going to blend it really good. And now you can start going over the line. This way you don't see where the red starts and finishes. So now I have my white skin and my red lip. This is definitely the girl version of the Edward Cullen look. This is How to Do Makeup Like Edward Cullen. To learn more about me, Jacqui Phillips, visit me at www.jacquiphillips.tv.